How do I import my W-2 on TurboTax? Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create, Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. A lot of people can import their W-2 info straight into TurboTax from their employer. For that, you want to open up a web browser and head over to turbotax.intuit.com and log into your account. Then you want to type W-2 into your TurboTax search bar. Then select the jump to link at the top of your search result. If you are entering your W-2 for the first time this year, you will be promoted to work on your W-2. If you have already entered your W-2, you can choose to edit it or add another one. To import your info, find the employer ID number or EIN in box B on your W-2. Enter the EIN and select continue. Then follow the prompts on your screen to quickly and easily import your W-2. There is no need to type. To upload a PDF, JPG or PNG of your W-2, select upload and choose the file from your computer. TurboTax will extract and populate the information directly from your form. If you are not able to import your W-2 information, type it in by hand or use the TurboTax mobile app and your smartphone to snap a photo of your W-2. And that's it for this video. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.